It's like a launcher. I guess I'll see what it do. No skins. Okay, here it is. Oh wow, that's a huge increase. Jesus.
High-value target confirmed. Facility? Vulgus Kuiper Refinery. Descendant, the Kuiper Refinery is a vital. However, it is heavily armored. Total destruction is unfeasible. Use the enemy's fuses to disable the generator. That will bring the refinery to a halt. Carrying fused parts identified. Wait, our surveillance equipment is picking up enemy comm signals.
Arcade tracking matrix operational. Descendants detected in the area of the Kuiper refinery. Guardian unit Kara. Highly suitable for facility defense combat. Deployment ready.
Damn. Looks like they're just sending one of their underlings. I was hoping the commander would show up.
Can you imagine Bunny and like the healer descendant? That'd be a crazy combo. That could actually be worth taking damage, you know, to pull off these like group kills.
Application confirmed. One generator remaining. Descendant a high-level Vulcan is heading toward the refinery. It's likely to be Kara.
Thank you. bogus signal lost.
I was hoping everyone would show up.
But oh, yeah, two devils called.
Thank you, Descendant.
This is Sharon. Nice work with the support. I've managed to shake off their tracking. I'm scouting for intel around the factory. I've relayed the coordinates of the temporary outpost, requesting all units to regroup at the designated location, officially beginning infiltration operation.
The skill power modifier will probably scale greatly with this legendary reactor, whatever the rarity is called in this game. Void mission. So that's how I work doing these void missions. How do I do the void missions? Okay. You have to do all the missions to unlock the void missions? Void shards. You need void shards to do void missions.